Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with another sneaker first look for you guys. This time it isn't really an unboxing because there's no shipping box. But I also wasn't able to get these for retail. Someone connected me like, hey, I got these Nikes. Do you want them? I don't like them. I want to get rid of them. Do you want them? I said, what's the price? He said a good price, so we could make a good deal. So I got them from him. So, hey, let's have a look. These are the Nike SB Dunks. Hi. Right, if I'm correct or not. No, these are not SBs. These are just Nike Dunks. Hi. Official color code, color name is white pro green. These are also known as the Spartans. If I'm correct, they are based on an American university that play. Their colors are white and green. This is a dope sneaker, nothing special. Just white and green. It's a size 42. It is in my own size, so 42 American size or US size 8.5. So it's not my own size, but it's a good, I was able to get them for a good deal, or actually it was a steal, so I think I can use them as a trade. Yeah, because I didn't pay a lot for it, so I can use them as trade. That's something that's okay. I wasn't able to get these, obviously. I wasn't able to get these on the Nike sneakers account, or I also entered some raffles. I also wasn't able to get them on the raffles. These, I don't know if they were limited. The same with the ones, I think they dropped a week after these, the Nike Dunk Michigans. They were green, no, they were blue and yellow. Also wasn't able to get those. So I don't know if they were limited. I didn't saw a lot of W's. I think I saw a couple of W's in my Discord, and I think I saw one W that was won through a raffle, and other than that, I didn't see anything. So I was really, I almost couldn't believe it when that person contacted me to tell me that he had a W, and when he received them, he told me like, I don't want them, do you want them? So I couldn't believe it, because these sneakers were in his own size. So it's a nice cup, but I can understand. I think these sneakers were for retail 110 euros. I paid something extra. It's an okay sneaker. Like, the finishing isn't that good. Look, you see all the holes in the sneakers. Like, that's okay, but there's one hole over here that's filled with something white. Also, what I've noticed, this on top, a little bit hairy, I would say, call it, like, I didn't know how it passed the quality control, but they didn't did a good job. But hey, it's a Nike Dunk, yeah, so all the dunks go up, so it's a good one to have, to keep it as a trade. The leather, personally, I don't have anything with this sneaker. Yeah, I don't have anything with this sneaker. It's a okay sneaker. The sneaker is okay. Personally, I wouldn't rock these, because they are just too basic for me. They are just too basic for me for as a person, just white and green. Green isn't my favorite color, so there's another reason that these are not a sneaker that I would like to have personally. No, it's something. It's a sneaker that is good to have if you want to fill your shoe closet with sneakers. Then it's a good one to have, because white and green, like, you can always mix it up if you have a green shirt or a green hoodie or a green jacket. Then, other than that, it's too basic for me. And is it worth the resale? No. Is the resale high? Yes, it is. But it is that high because it's the year of the dunk. It comes with an extra set of white laces. Maybe, yeah, it already has a green laces. So I would say maybe if you mix them up, maybe it would give you something else. But also with the green laces, it doesn't speak to me. Like, maybe I have to see them on feet. Like, maybe then I can be, maybe then I can change my mind. But for now, it's a good sneaker to have to use it as a trade, because it's a dunk here, and you can always have some dunks behind to use them for a trade later this year or maybe next year. I don't know what's going to be the sneaker of the year next year, or the sneaker type, let me say it like that, next year. I don't know if it are still dunks or not. Air Max 1, 90, 97, 95, Nike Blazers, I don't know. But for now, I'm out. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, press the like button. If you have any questions, just leave a comment. And if you haven't done it already, follow me on Instagram, and I hope to see you soon with my next video. I'm out.